Hello and welcome to the Gray Room. Today we're going to take a look at some more Ghostbusters Ecto Minis. And I did pick these up at Walmart for $2.97 each. Now I did do another video of these, and you can check that out. I put a link to the reviews playlist below, and you can go check those out. And on the back of these, they actually have a code that you can figure out what's inside of them if you want to go that route. And you can always just pick up some packs and be surprised if that's what you want to do. But right here is the code, and you can see right here this one says AH, and then this one right here, this one is pretty hard to see, but right there it says AF, so you can see that right there a little bit. And then this one right here is pretty easy to see. You can see AL. And so that's what you're looking for, those last two letters right there whenever you're looking at these. So AL is the Terror Dog. AF is a Terror Dog Translucent. And the other one is AH, which was Egon. So on here you can see the different ones that there are to collect. And so there's a Terror Dog Translucent. And then right here is the Egon that it is. It's the glow-in-the-dark one. So we'll open these up and check that out. You can see that these are intended for ages 4 and up. Right here this says this is the classic series, because they also have the new movie series where they have the girls' Ghostbusters. And then these are glow-in-the-dark. So each of the figures in there have some aspect of glow-in-the-dark on them. Now I will put all the codes at the end of the video, so if you want to check those out, you can. But let's go ahead and open these up and check them out. Okay, let's open up this first one. This one's AH, and that one should be the glow-in-the-dark Egon. So let's see if the code is correct. And it is, so it's pretty cool. All right, so one of the things I like about these figures is they're really detailed. So I love his glasses and his eyebrows there, and then of course the big hair. So, and then he's got the No Ghost logo there, and then this proton pack is pretty detailed right here. He's got all the intricate workings of it there, and so, and then he's kneeling down, so he looks pretty cool. All right, let's open up the next one. So this one is AL, so this should be a Terror Dog. Now hopefully we're looking for a concrete looking one. Well, we got the black version, but okay, so that's pretty cool. The black version of this, his horns and his teeth glow in the dark, and then he's pretty detailed too, all the way down to the wrinkles on his skin there, and then you can kind of see his spine sticking out the back. So he's a pretty cool little Terror Dog. So let's open up this last one, and this one is AF, and that is the same Terror Dog, but it's the translucent one. So let's check that out, see if that's correct. Yep. That is correct. So he's kind of a gray, translucent type. Oh, you can kind of see like he's got like a middle bones section in there. So that's kind of cool. So yeah, and on this one, I do believe that his horns and stuff glow in the dark as well. Now, I'm not going to show the glow in the dark feature because it doesn't really come out that well on camera. But we'll zoom in and get a close-up of these here. Okay, so here's a closer-up look at the three we got today. The translucent Terror Dog, the solid Terror Dog, and the glow-in-the-dark Egon. So, as I mentioned before, these are pretty detailed figures. You can see the detail in the proton pack there on his back, the details of his hair, you know, and then, of course, his glasses and his eyebrows there, and his ghost busting suit. But Egon's a little busy there. He's surrounded by Terror Dogs, so he's got some work cut out for him. Now on this translucent Terror Dog, that kind of bone structure that you can see inside, that's what glows in the dark on him. And then on the solid Terror Dog, only his teeth glow in the dark. So it's kind of a cool feature to have a little bit of glow in the dark parts on each one of them, so that's cool. And then I definitely like the detail aspect of it. And then it's not a bad price either, $2.97 per item. So again, the codes will be at the end of the video if you want to check those out. And if you wanted to pick some up, I think you'll enjoy them. So that does it for the review. Hope you enjoyed it.